No more bullshit. I want my Eddies back.
Hey, now, let's not be jumping no guns here. I'm telling you, we can run it on my rig, no problem.
Oh, yeah? What's next? Using your toothbrush, borrowing your underwear? Give me my Eddies back now.
Damn, man. Homeboy's got anger management issues. Here.
Try ripping me off again, and I'll rip out your fucking optics.
Hey, V. The NCPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time. But it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
Fuck. See what's here. Who would have thought? Hmm.
Just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
What's this?
could you investigate something for me? Caught wind of a scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cyber psycho flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive.
Fuck me.
Tiger Claw called for help, attacked by a certain Aki. At least that's what they call the rogue tiger hunter. He's been picking off his own in silent but spectacular fashion. My gut says this Aki had a cyberpsychotic break, but I'd like to know for sure. Don't kill him if you don't have to, and don't forget to watch your back.
Where are you hiding?
What the hell is this?
find out what the blockbuster booty hit is for and by.
Construction workers went on strike after finding their tools in the morning covered
God
in blood.
Damn it!
Their site's a parking lot where gangs have been known to pop up. Gang violence is a maybe, sure, but my money's on a cyber psycho attack. If I'm right, do what you can to incapacitate them. I'll take it from there.
Thank you.
Everything you need for the perfect continuum. District of Pacifica continues to remain outside of NCPD.